Hello, beautiful people. It's us, Flora and Fauna Stuttmore.
Yep.
We're so glad to see you and want you to feel beautiful all the time because you are. Yeah. On the outside, on the inside, and all the messy parts in between. We love you just the way you are.
And if not, you know, a little photoshopping is in order. Don't worry about it.
Absolutely. You know, a little obfuscating, a little fix.
Yeah, or you tell people to, you know, mind the business if they're like, oh, you look a certain kind of way, whatever. Look at you. Just leave me alone. That's all.
So here to help you, we try to look at some beauty products that are out on the market and make sure that they're appropriate and decent and worth spending your money on. Yeah. So we have yet another today.
Well, this is another eyebrow product. You know, I have a little bit of an obsession with the eyebrows. I know. I think it started back in like the 80s. It was Madonna. I'm going to just blame her.
Madonna started your eyebrow obsession.
Yeah. She had those nice, thick, full, ridiculous eyebrows.
She did. She was like flirting with the monobrow up there.
You know,
yeah,
it's nice. It's a good thing.
Okay, good.
And I like a little bit more of a coiffed look, you know. But so I got these, and the problem is I'm not quite sure what they are because it's all in Chinese. But it's like an eyebrow stencil or something like that.
Oh, I see.
That.
I see. Yeah.
Yeah. So you pick like different shapes. There's like different, you know, widths so I'll go ahead and start here. I like these. I'll go ahead and put this on. And I think I like
one.
What? And then you just stick and peel. Peel and stick?
No.
Yeah. Here we go.
All right.
Look, I don't even need a mirror.
But the problem is, darling, that you're using it backwards.
Oh, no wonder. See, I was wondering why do I have the... Oh,
yeah,
I didn't.
Yeah, try it this way.
It didn't really work. So
you
much.
Put this part over and you color in between.
All right.
Because otherwise you would have made a huge mess. But.
Well, I want to do it right. So you peel this backing part.
Uh-huh. And it gives you the measurements of how far to put it over the center pupil, between your nose and the little space where it starts, and how far out your eyebrow should go. Mm-hmm. So very easy to follow along. All of these fantastic little eye markers and measurements for you. Should make it pretty simple.
Look, it's just like coloring in the lines. Like,
even
you know?
She can do that.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
And
yeah,
those are good, I like.
But you're not supposed to leave this on. It's like the grand reveal.
Yes, it will be the grand reveal.
Ready?
Let's see.
Go ahead. Two. Three. How'd I do?
It's a little off.
What? What? It's like 2 inches too high.
You're lining. It's okay. It's a good product. You just didn't quite line it up right.
With these eyebrows. It's because it's in Chinese. I mean, they can,
didn't
you
follow the little numbers?
Eyebrow wipe removers. I still don't have the perfect brow. All right. Bye-bye.
Cheers.